training begins usually with cleaning the udder. So we clean the udder as like to teach them basically what the feeling is of what would happen during a usual milking. In a usual milking, cleaning the udder is the first thing that happens. And we're going to be cleaning her every day, her udder, as training for future milkings when she gets older.